The same like before. Yeah, or had food somewhere else, like between 6 and 12 euros, it should be absolutely fine.
Oh, wow.
Making it peacocks.
Yeah.
Put it to the front. Exactly right.
Everybody bow top. if you have a look on the back.
Do we go front?
It should be on the biggest one at the back. No, that's one. You're still on 7, aren't you?
Yeah.
There is a way we can do it without riding off. Right, get off. Okay. What we can do is lift the... Right, rotate the pedals for me, please.
Mm-hmm.
So this is going easier now. Okay. Right, it's up at the top, so we can put that down. That's going easier, that's going harder.
Okay, thank you.
Basically. You ready?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Thanks for that.
Oh, you're alright, pal.
Okay.
Thanks, Grace.
No worries, enjoy.
I'll cycle with you for a bit, Tom. Huh? Oh yeah. Oh, he'd be off like a bullet. Yeah. Very fit cyclist these days. Yeah, come on, cop. There's quite a lot of needles at side of the road. There we go, look at that there. Nice. Wow. Oh, this is lovely, this. So this is the downhill bike ride. Yeah, lovely. Now we've got a 5% downhill gradient coming up in 2 kilometres time. Oh, this is where it starts picking up the pace a bit. You gotta watch all your road signs now. But look at that view. Wow. just going to feather the blue back brake here. Very gradually, just a little bit. Just like that. I'm not going to talk too much during this vlog, but I'm sure that you'll get a flavour of what to expect when it's your turn. When we boot this through Round Town Travel Excursions in Benidorm on Calle Gerona. Yeah, Tommy's all good. Tom? Oh, isn't it? Very much so. Yeah. Yeah, just come out into the middle of the road a smidge more, Tommy. Another foot. But roughly where I am. Yeah, come out into the middle of the road a touch more. A bit more. Yeah, roughly where that arrow is. That's it. That way you got room to adjust then. Poppies. That's one for you, Mum. Poppies. Ah, buenas. Hola, buenos días. Hola, buenos días. Gracias. Tom. You're all right there. Look at that for a view. Wow. There you go. How do you like that?
Oh, it was lovely.
All right, wasn't it?
Wasn't too much hard work.
No.
Turn right, and you end up on the CV70, which brings you directly into Benidorm. But you don't want to get lost, because there are definitely some really steep hills on the way.
And the first time ever I've been on a downhill bike ride, bringing up the rear. But today is a different ride, because I very rarely ever had any footage of this ride. Either I haven't had the right camera, or I haven't even had the camera, or too intent on chasing after the first bus. this is definitely a very welcome change of pace. It's a beautiful day, it's not too hot, not too sunny, we're looking forward to it. Yeah, lift your left pedal up now, Tommy. There you go. Yeah, just lift the left one up. There you go. As you leaning your bike over. Yeah. And come over into the middle of the road now. As you're leaning your bike over going round the bend.
Yeah.
If your pedal is down,
yeah.
The outside of your foot,
yeah,
will jam on the tarmac underneath you and you'll flip off.
Oh, right.
So, say for example you're going around this left hand bend, bring your left pedal up, like how you see mine now, like that. And I'm purposely getting out into like halfway on my side of the road. You're a road user too, more than...
Yeah, and you'll see.
Yeah, yeah. So, right hand bend, bring your right hand pedal up, like that. Left hand bend, left pedal up. Easy. How's that? That makes sense. This is actually the first time I've done the bike ride where I haven't been flying off like a madden. Yeah. Seen our minibus yet? Thank you.
a sharp left turn. Left turn. On the, as we turn left, there's a flat on the side with the crest of the.
So this is the final leg before our lunch. Tommy and I have ordered omelette and chips, and we're hoping it's going to be a Spanish omelette with nice big chunky chips. And to drink, we haven't yet decided, but it's going to be something like Coca-Cola or Fanta Limon. Something like that.
lovely view there, the mountains, and then behind we've got a little village. I'm going for a bit of lunch now. Just park my bike up.
Au colecha. Little bit at a time.
I have an idea.
Hola, buenas. Hola, buenas. She's on her way, pal. Restaurante stop, especialidad en pescado fresco. Oh yeah, here we are. Very nice.
That's fun.
All right, pal.
That was a whirl of legs up that hill.
Yeah, yeah. It weren't quite a granny ring hill, but we were getting there, weren't it? Let's have a look here. Well, you're on hardest one on the front.
Yeah.
You see that little one?
Yeah.
That is in cycling world we call the granny ring.
Right. So is that like the easiest one to go?
Oh
no,
yeah.
The worst
yeah.
One?
Okay. So you select it with that one.
Right.
So if you come across another big hill,
go,
like
go
that,
down.
Go just go down one.
Right.
And then up
that,
to the top.
Because if I couldn't, what yeah. Bike wasn't moving?
Yeah, second one in the middle there.
Yeah.
Big one at the back.
Yeah.
And you'll go up most hills on this route.
Ah, right, okay. Yeah. Oh, no problem.
Oh, that went down well.
23 miles.
think you've got the same, haven't you? Did you enjoy the new bike ride?
Yes, thank you.
Well, yeah, you'll get a picture.
For the next sort of couple of hundred metres, they're all on your right hand side, so just stop whenever you can. I saw it go, but it's walking in that direction now.
Look at that bastard there. Yeah. Oh no.
I saw a thing on YouTube actually. It was in India, and a young woman was getting in the car. Oh, the tiger got her, dragged her away.
Just go down like that.
Just seen it. Came from nowhere, out of the bushes. Oh, and it was on CCTV camera. Just hit someone and dragged her. She had no chance.
Frightening.
In a way, it's a shame. It should be in the wild, really.
Lovely. Very nice. Good time, lots of butterflies. Yeah.
And to control it.
Oh, definitely. I mean, those people, ladies and gents, are absolutely super fit, at top of their prime and everything. You know, and they love it. They totally love it. Yeah. Due for its start, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah. You said you'd like to go once, didn't you? You know, get a camping van and
yeah.
Follow it.
Yeah. Untan. Thank you. Oh, that was all inspiring. Yeah, lovely that.
Good, that, weren't it?
Beautiful.